Hello, I'm Chiara Minoretti. I'm an expert in exploring the best suitable industrial floor solution together with investors. There are three types of steel fibers reinforced industrial floors that I would like to discuss with you. Saw cuts, jointless and seamless. Last time I talked about saw cut and jointless floor, and today I will talk about seamless floor. Seamless floors are floors without any contraction joint or expansion joint, resulting in a large continuous surface delivering full serviceability. In contrast to the other two types of floors, these floors are always executed in combined reinforcement with the top mesh and steel fibers. As with the jointless floor, this type of floors can be made on subsoil or on concrete piles. Due to the large restrained surface, cracking is unavoidable in this type of floors. Because of course nobody accepts large and uncontrolled cracks, those type of floors are specifically designed to keep the cracks as tight as possible. The combination of steel fibers and the top mesh is very efficient to keep the cracks width small to a desired opening, often between 0.2 and 0.3 millimeters. The average crack opening can be accurately calculated. Investors choose seamless floors when they need full flexibility, a high load-bearing capacity. Think about the trend of building multi-level mezzanine on the floor. Investors choose this solution also when they look for reduced or eliminated maintenance or special liquid tight requirements, which often happens in the food and chemical industry. Seamless floors are a full flexible floors that remain intact even with intensive usage. The initial cost compared to the two other solutions can be higher, but the total cost of ownership is reduced due to the low maintenance. In addition, the lack of cuts or joints guarantees that the floor's original flatness is maintained. We can conclude that there isn't a better solution. Each case has to be evaluated, and in particular, it's important to consider all the needs and the priorities of an investor to help him to choose the solution that fits best with his requests.